Minä naisin askatelee, tippuni tipseni kahvin se möi. Virttini täyteen lattia toi, prikkana ristinä kaikissa oi.
Kantele is both a musical instrument and it's also a symbol of Finnish culture and ethnicity that's been cultivated very strongly as a symbol over the past couple hundred years.
It was a sin to play kantele, and especially the music that went along with it, because the association with paganism and pagan rites.
The sound of the kantele, it's like the Finnish woods. It's just something about the sound, it's just very different than any other harp. It just has a very wooden, natural, earthy Finnish sound to it.
Mm-hmm.